pioneer, opens up the infinite future of electronics. Sound and vision. This is the domain where Pioneer concentrates its leading-edge electronics technology. The products manufactured through Pioneer's advanced audio and video technology tower high above the competition and are highly evaluated and well-received everywhere. The Laser Optical Video Disc System, Laser Vision, perfected by Pioneer under the brand name Laserdisc, has now opened up an entirely new world of home entertainment in sound and vision. To create audio equipment that reproduces high-quality sound, the basic concept cherished by Pioneer ever since its foundation, made possible the introduction of this audio product, subsequently leading to the development of an even better compact disc player. In the car electronics field as well, Pioneer has been a market leader of car audio equipment with its own unique technology. Now that Pioneer is well established in the global market, the company can offer a wide range of car audio products for everyone's enjoyment. For example, an in-car compact disc player. Pioneer's head office is located in the heart of Tokyo in Meguro. With this head office at the center, Pioneer's production and sales network is spread throughout Japan. The original corporate philosophy of Pioneer was to inspire as many people in the world as possible with the joy of quality sound. Now, Pioneer has four management objectives in its constant pursuit of better sound and vision. First, to market audio equipment with high tonal quality. Second, to create a video culture centered on laser vision hardware and software. Third, to realize greater driving pleasure through the best use of the rich accumulation of audio and car electronics technology. And fourth, to cultivate industrial fields for laser vision and cable TV, with possibilities for various applications. Pioneer is constantly advancing toward the new information-oriented society of the 21st century, with a pioneer spirit as symbolized by its corporate name. The production line reflecting the four management objectives of Pioneer. Here, the production activities continue to meet the manifold needs of both the consumer and industry. Laser vision players, including Pioneer's own Laserdisc brand, are developed, designed, and manufactured at Pioneer Video Corporation, and here at the Tokorozawa plant in the suburbs of Tokyo. Laser vision. Its major feature is the capability to reproduce audio and video signals by laser beam, wherein a pickup does not come into contact with the disc surface, preventing deterioration and maintaining the durability of the disc. This glowing laser beam hits the pit indented on the disc, the reflection of which is read by electronic components, resulting in clear reproduction of audio and video information. Pioneer is making strenuous efforts in the development of software as a new publication medium of sound and vision. Laser vision software programs are edited at this studio of the Laserdisc Corporation in Akasaka, Tokyo. The edited video tapes are forwarded to Pioneer Video Corporation in Kofu. Pioneer Video today boasts the world's largest mass production of laser vision discs. Here, master discs are made in a clean room, similar to the type used in the production of sophisticated semiconductors. Industrial robots are actively used in the production of the discs. Each process is automated in this manner. Pioneer Video has invested in these ultra-modern facilities at Kofu and has been endeavoring to upgrade product quality and to improve production efficiency through creative ingenuity. These efforts have borne fruit, and Kofu is today known as the world's biggest supply base of laser vision discs. Pioneer's showroom is located at its headquarters in Meguro, Tokyo. It is swarming with young people looking for better audio and video equipment. The Pioneer Laserdisc is definitely the center of attention today. Each Pioneer production plant promotes a campaign to improve product quality and reliability. As a part of the Pioneer campaign, high quality is the best service. Pioneer employs a computer-aided design system, CAD for short, to design, research, and develop not only such high-tech components as semiconductors, but also completed products. And CAM, a computer-aided manufacturing system that automatically controls the robots. A streamlined production system such as this can give birth to excellent quality products. Adjustment and inspection of car audio equipment are also automatically controlled by computer. Pioneer's products are developed and manufactured in this manner, making full use of ultra-modern technology. At the same time, the in-house production of vital components is also expedited. In particular, such key semiconductor parts as LSIs are developed and produced with Pioneer's original technology and built into various Pioneer products. An automated line of semiconductor laser pickups, the heart of the compact disc player. Today, Pioneer opens the doors to a new world of digital audio by marketing new high-quality products one after another. to meet the growing demands in this age of digital audio. Pioneer's renowned speaker systems that reproduce high tonal quality are manufactured through computer control. A new field in the information system that Pioneer engages in is the multi-channel two-way interactive cable television system. The two-way cable TV facilitates communications between a hotel guest and the hotel staff. The technology of Pioneer is fully displayed even in the field of data communication systems. This is the National Children's Castle in Aoyama, Tokyo. Pioneer's Laserdisc is employed in the various fields of audio and visual education as well. Laser vision is widely used in the realm of education because of its excellent functions, including fast forward, still, step by step, slow motion, and random access, which enables instant access to any particular scene. The laser vision system also finds a wide range of uses in such areas of entertainment as nightclubs and bars. The laser karaoke displays its real ability. Here, tired businessmen can relax after work, singing to a recorded musical accompaniment, which comes complete with matching scenery and lyrics. In retrieving necessary information on interior decorating or building materials for condominiums and buildings, laser vision shows itself at its best when hooked up with a personal computer. The Laser Juke, Pioneer's Laserdisc Jukebox, lets you enjoy the latest hit tunes with both your ears and eyes. As you can see, Pioneer Laserdisc is widely utilized in such varied spheres as entertainment, sales promotion, video display, education, and so forth. The United States of America. A vast country with a diversified personality. Here, Pioneer Electronics USA markets Pioneer's products throughout the United States. Tower Video, a well-known American sales outlet for video software. Inside the store, Pioneer's Laserdisc and many other laser vision discs take up almost the entire floor space. The popularity of laser vision products in the United States is rapidly growing, as in Japan. You'll come across that unique sound and vision unit just about everywhere you go. An express checkout system at the Hilton Hotel. The Laserdisc is employed for simplification of procedures at the front desk. A Toyota automobile sales outlet in California.
Well, the real trick is down underneath those dual cam covers. Four valves per cylinder. It's all a matter of geometry.
Here again, Pioneer's Laserdisc is being actively used in all kinds of assignments. A salesperson can instantly obtain necessary product information thanks to the laser vision function.
Now, at the other end, Toyota has a variable induction system.
At this shopping mall, an interactive information system is employed, achieving brilliant results as a store guide.
This is our information system. Our touch screen and our live attendant
can answer any questions you may have about our center. What you're looking at now are category selection buttons. Just touch the button on the screen for your selection.
Moreover, in the United States, the Laserdisc system is employed in a wide range of fields, such as sales promotion, employee training, product introduction, and so forth, with new applications created every day.
Just push the button on the screen for your perfect fit.
Pioneer has already established production facilities for laser vision products in the United States as well. Pioneer Video Manufacturing. Also realized here is the corporate philosophy of Pioneer to make its contribution to society by manufacturing quality products and thus promote employment in the community. The production base for car electronics equipment in the United States, Pioneer Industrial Components. Pioneer also has a production and sales network in Europe and elsewhere around the globe. It is evident that the production and sales activities being carried out by Pioneer throughout the world also contribute to the national and regional economies. Pioneer continues to introduce a large number of new products, utilizing the high technology it has researched and developed on its own toward the future of sound and vision. This 40-inch rear projection television set, which boasts high-resolution picture quality, is but one of these achievements. The digital audio tape recorder, DAT for short, the realization of digitized high-quality audio tape recording and reproduction. The Write Once Optical Disc System is a new document filing system with which one can record information on an optical disc. And the erasable optical disc system, with which one can write, read, erase, and rewrite information repeatedly, a product we have high hopes for. the application range of the laser optical video disc will be expanded to a great extent in the areas of computer memory and household audio-video equipment. The future of electronics has infinite possibilities. To materialize these possibilities, Pioneer will continue to pioneer the future of sound and vision. Pioneer will strive to open up new roads with audio and video for the happiness of people everywhere. Pioneer, the future of sound and vision.